I just woke up 9 o'clock in the morning just now. And there I found Shelby. Sorry, it's the rockin' dead. Let me flip her over for you. See how good it is. Her arm was just flat. She was laying down like that. That's how she is. How I found her. And that was my last gerbil that I had. I have no more gerbils. I think she suffered the way Coco did. Because she couldn't eat, drink, or do anything. She could move. We tried to hand feed her. And did the same thing with Coco. She had overconsumption of water, which may have led to liver failure. Who knows? My voice is very crappy, and I'm feeling a little hint of sadness. But that was my baby for at least 2 years. That is Shelby. That is a great one. I love her so much. The time where she flipped herself on the wheel, where I fed her, hand fed her with Coco. No more. Okay, I guess you can say the tears are coming. Shelby. My little boo-boo. I know we could have helped you, but no. I love you, Shelby. And I will forever do. Goodbye.